society, it becomes really essential to be able to be within a community on in some level. Now, I want to take this into what we're going to be looking at is really geared towards international way in which you can read information, so that when you actually look at information, it is experiential. And so that now they're having to work with not isolated, are you upper class, how lower, you know, the middle class, or even part of the gentry when you see these rooms, but rather, can you construct language that is more inclusive and that gives you an experience that you can understand? Does it have a syntax that makes sense? Does it have a grammar? And is that necessary? Or can you just identify with shapes? So this is now dealing with international, you know, kind of shape that allows you to have an experience of language and be able to use it. So I want to go through this piece and take some time with what it's all about. But keep in mind